we've matured a lot musically and you know, as people. You know, back then we were kind of like a gang, you know, all for one and one for all, and you know, one for the group. And I know that that the guys in this band would do anything for me, and I'd do the same for them. I know that I can trust them, and I think now they know that they can trust me.